Why take APR History? APR History is one of only two AP options for sophomores. In the past, APR History has had an 80% pass percentage on the AP exam, making it one of the easiest AP tests to pass. A passing score on the AP exam could save a student thousands of dollars in college tuition and because of credits that can be earned by passing the exam. Students at LevArt will be able to identify 250 famous art pieces by name.